Okay, so what I do like this. I hold it from behind. Usually I use gloves if it's too hot. Now it's already cooled down, so it's not that hot. Turn around, turn it over like this, and push it quickly. And it's come out like this. It's very clean, you don't really need to wash, but you wash without soap. Okay. Then the bitter inside. What I do, I take a screwdriver, like this one, Phillips screwdriver. I put inside the hole and push it out. Because I let it stay inside for a little bit to cool down, it got very soft.